as we know that. We know that every day is special, every moment is special, but if you want. Let me tell you one thing, very special, very important thing. Why am I telling you this thing? See that, I would like to share you a very, very special story about USA, United States of America. In USA, there was a man who was driving car, who was going towards his destination. By the way, his car got damaged and stopped there on the way. Then he was so much surprised that, excuse me, what to do right now? Then he was thinking about it. Then a mechanic was coming from the mountain, and then he called, excuse me, please come and check my car, what happened. Then the mechanic came and checked it. And then I took a hammer, and after that just busted it, bumped it, and then the car started. When the car started, then he asked, excuse me, how much money? Then he said that 100 cents. He asked how much? He asked 100 cents for only a hammer. एक हथौड़ी मारे 100 रुपए ले रहे हो, मतलब वहाँ का, यहाँ का जैसे पैसा होता है वहाँ का सेंट होता है. तो he says, replies that 10 cent for hammering and 90 cents to know where to hammer. 90 पैसा मैं इसका ले रहा हूँ कि हथौड़ी मारना कहाँ है, और 10 पैसा सिर्फ ले रहा हूँ हथौड़ी मारने का. इट मीन्स स्किल इज मोर देन, मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट देन हार्ड वर्क. स्किल इज मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट देन हार्ड वर्क. You always need to believe that, for example, the person who just pulls the rickshaw and thela, he does not earn so much, he earns very less. But a person who is having skill, he earns so much. For example, if my video is being recorded, here I am not saying that I am working hard, I am teaching you, I am giving a lecture to you, but it is also being recorded. This is called smart work. This is called smart work. I am killing two birds with one stone. एक तीर से दो निशाना कर रहा हूँ मैं. आपको पढ़ा भी रहा हूँ, वीडियो भी रिकॉर्ड कर रहा हूँ, यूट्यूब पे भी फेमस हो रहा हूँ, आपके दिलों में भी फेमस हो रहा हूँ. Getting the point. So here what you need to understand, you always need to believe that skill is more important than your hard work. So to build a skill, you must need a teacher. Teachers may be your spiritual teacher, your religious teacher, your modern teachers. Teachers may be any kind of teachers. Just like I'm a public speaking trainer and teacher, I'm teaching you something that how to do the communication skill, how to speak English. So I'm telling you all these things to improve your communication skill, to build your confidence, to build your knowledge. So I'm also a part of your life. And whatever I am going to tell you, those are going to play a very vital, important role in your life. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Take care. But don't bye-bye. I'm going